the law had said it was illegal for consenting adult males to engage in sex.
But it was an injustice.
It felt like it was an injustice. And we said one day they'll make a law that includes the lesbians. We need to step up to the plate, and we need to make sure we're part of this homosexual law reform bill.
That debate on homosexual law reform was a very, very tough one in Kiwi politics. It polarised the parliament. It was very tough, but I think the Topps being so proudly who they were helped make the issue seem a more mainstream one. It couldn't just be sidelined. It had real people associated with it, good people like the Topps, and that helped carry the day.
Within the gay and lesbian community, we decided, let's show New Zealand that we are just normal people and we just want to have fun like everybody else, and this is not about sexuality. In some ways, this is about who you love.